That was my Geico look, by the way. Scratch Katherine Johnson from your program. Unfortunately, she got ill. So we're going to go move right into Laura Kim, who will be singing Breathe. Laura.
This is my street. I smile at the faces I've known all my life. They regard me with pride, and everyone's sweet. They say you're going places. How can I say that while I was away, I had so much to hide? Hey guys, it's me. The biggest disappointment, you know. The kid couldn't hack it. She's back, and she's walking real slow. Welcome home. Just breathe. Just breathe. As the radio plays, oh, forgotten boleros, I think of the days when this city was mine. I remember the praise, ay te adoro, te quiero. The neighborhood waved and said, Nina, be brave and you're gonna be fine. And maybe it's me, but it all seems like lifetimes ago. So what do I say to these faces that I used to know? Hey, I'm home. Hey, they're not worried about me. They are all counting on me to succeed. I am the one who made it out, the one who always made the grade. But maybe I should have just stayed home. When I was a child, I stayed wide awake, climbed to the highest place on every fire escape, restless to climb. I got every scholarship, saved every dollar, the first to go to college. How do I tell them why I'm coming back home with my eyes on the horizon? Just me and the GWB. Asking, gee, Nina, what'll you be? Straight in the spine, smile for the neighbors, everything's fine, everything's cool. The standard reply, lots of tests, lots of papers, smile, wave goodbye, and then pray to the sky. Oh God, and what will my parents say? Can I go in there and say, I know that I'm letting you down, Nina? Just
so you're another senior?
Yeah.
But you go to Aliso, so you're our only Aliso Niguel student.
No, you have another one.
Who?
Annika Ferreira.
Oh, Annika, yeah. Of course. I'm sorry, Annika. That's dumb of me because I should know that, so I apologize. So tell us, what are your plans for next year?
I hope to pursue a BFA in musical theater. Don't know what school yet, but because I'm still waiting for my dream school. So.
Okay, and what is your dream school? Nobody will tell.
NYU.
Oh, holy, yeah. Mackerel. So that is huge. And so when will you find out? When do they?
I think March 28th. So
it's coming up. Yeah. So you'll keep us posted, right?
Yeah. And
have you been accepted to any other programs right now?
I've been accepted to Cal State Fullerton. Okay. University of Arizona, but still doing that.
Okay. So you've got choice.
Yeah.
But we will cross our fingers for NYU. And I know your dad is and mom are really hoping NYU because it's so cheap.
Yeah.
So who would you like to thank?
I'd like to thank my parents for always supporting me and for withstanding my constant singing around the house. They have really strong ears to hear all my belting and my sculpting. I'd like to thank my vocal teacher, Captain Robinson, and my friends. They're so supportive. They're like my
Oh,
friends.
Three of them.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're doing well.
Yeah. Well,
good. Yeah. Good job. Well, thank you so much. We wish you luck for NYU.
Thank you.
All right.